What's up, guys? Mockingbird here, and welcome to episode 1 of Mockingbird's Cool Stuff. This is a short series that I'm going to be doing in between episodes of Guild Wars 2 Fix, just to help you guys remain entertained while I'm working on new episodes, and it's just going to highlight interesting things that I find while traveling across the Guild Wars 2 beta. This first episode is going to take a look at the Ettin Spinach Garden that I found while traveling across the Gendarin Fields. It's actually a really good source of XP, and I'll show you why in just a second. So this is the basic area of the map in which the Ettin Garden is located. Basically what this Ettin Garden is about 10 or so, maybe I think it's like 12 total, bushels of spinach that are guarded by a level 30 champion Ettin. And what that means is it's just a very strong monster, very hard to kill. And each of these bushels just takes a second or so to harvest, and it gives 100 XP. So you're getting about 1,000 to 1,200 XP, plus whatever you're getting from killing the Ettin. And what's so great about this is it's just sort of a random thing that you find. There's no quest, there's no heart here, and I just happened to stumble across this while looking around. Actually, directly underneath this champion is a sort of puzzle room, and you can see the entrance to that puzzle room on my minimap. And the puzzle room is guarded by a level 30 champion spider queen. And her puzzle room is very interesting as well, because you have to place rocks on switches, and this opens up a door that leads to a treasure area and a treasure chest. The loot is not all that good from these champions. They have yet to drop anything of particular interest for me, but they do tend to give pretty decent XP, the Ettin particularly, because of all the spinach that he gives. And the fights themselves, they're not very hard, they just take people to do. So if you're solo, you might want to try to avoid the Ettin and just sort of gather the spinach as he's patrolling around. For me and my friends, there are three of us here, and I don't know one of the people, it was just a pug, and we were actually able to take down the Ettin. It took quite a bit of time, but it was very easy to do. Nobody came anywhere close to dying, so you don't really need to worry about that. And that's really it when it comes to this. It's just a cool little location of a interesting spawn with a cool sort of mechanic. It makes you think of why this Ettin is guarding a bunch of spinach up here, and I think that's really interesting, and I like how ArenaNet's putting that into this game. After I had finished all of the hearts in this zone, finding things like this was really one of the things that kept me entertained here, and I really hope that they keep doing stuff like this in future zones. So without further ado, just sort of sit back, guys, and enjoy the Ettin fight. Alright guys, that's it for Mockingbird's Cool Stuff. If you like this series and you want to see more, go ahead and tell me in the comments below. Or if you want me to just work on Guild Wars 2 Fix episodes, tell me that in the comments below as well. If you like this sort of stuff and you want to see more, go ahead and like or subscribe and spread the word to your friends. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you again next week.